When I was a young girl growing up in Anaheim, we were all about this underground scene, this ska scene. And like we would go see bands like The Untouchables and Fishbone. And I remember this one time we actually snuck out of high school to go see Fishbone play. And we were driving down the freeway and we look over and their van is like driving next to us. And like they're literally like, hey guys, like they recognize us as the groupies. They were like, come to San Diego. So we got all the way down there and we called our parents and we were like, we're in San Diego, can we stay? And they're like, you need to be home at midnight or whatever. And we got to like go backstage and hang out with Fishbone. And it's like, these kinds of things happened to me my entire life. People that were like my idols, like somehow I would end up backstage hanging out. So music is my life. It's been this crazy journey and I'm just so grateful to be here.